fourth round. Justin Hackley driving the Witherow Vega on the left lane dial, the 685. Seth Phillips from the GTO on the right dial, the 685.